sure? Where's the food I checked? In the kitchen.
Yeah!
Answer me, where's the food I kept in the kitchen?
Good afternoon. Are you back?
Good afternoon. Where's the food I kept in the kitchen? Yes, I'm back.
So you can't even greet again?
Answer me now.
Which food?
The beans I kept in the kitchen. I said when I come from the hospital, I'm going to eat it.
So because of beans that you just... You don't even know that you have to greet me before.
Please, do you answer me your words? I told you, I must come back from the hospital. Under hot sun.
I don't like
I am
you.
Hungry. Maybe it's disturbing me. And you are there telling me rubbish. Who ate the beans in the kitchen? That's what I want to know. Who ate it?
Beans?
Yes.
How many of us are staying under this roof?
Just the both of us. That's why I came to ask you.
Uh-huh.
Just the both of us. I want to know who ate the food. What's
If you don't chop him, who go chop him? No, baby. Why do you disturb? Why you disturb me like this?
Yes!
Who chop him? Who go chop him?
You know, ever since I told you that I was pregnant, you never gave me a dime. I don't even know how this food came there. And you went there and eat it. Seriously. Why are you behaving like this for crying out loud?
Yeah, the normal ones. Same person when you get belly, no they chop again. Yeah?
So that is
because, because you get belly, I no go chop again. So yeah, as me I stay for this house now. If I come back and I be hungry, I can't see food for this house.
Did you drop money? Is it your money?
Even if I no drop money, now you to pay for this house. What? I don't like how you always disturb me if I'm sleeping in the afternoon. I don't like it. You know where I did that way. Why?
Just count your stars that I don't even have strength for it. This afternoon. I don't have strength for it.
I'm not blaming you. And me and you, they stay for the same house. I give you better. Because of this, now you won't come. Now you're going to disturb me this afternoon. Come touch me again. Make a.